when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall.
So, kicking off, we had the event at Hotel Kunste in Nakuru, and we are so grateful that we got such a nice venue for such a very competitive price, and it all went down really, really well.
Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope when the moment comes, you say, I swear I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh.
And arriving there, obviously the main agenda was going through the sessions, and they were mostly geared towards the cultural statements that we have as ISEC 2025, which is owning the present, shaping the future, and leading the change. And a notable session we had was a team building exercise with our very able chair, Simon, wherever you are, heads up to you. It was LCTMS Fever, that was the name of a game, and we were to work in groups to find out the cure for the whole thing. And it was such a very, it was enriching in terms of strategizing and things like that. Then obviously another major highlight will be the theme nights. So we had cultural night on the first night, followed by Nollywood night, followed by the masquerade on Saturday. Oh my god, those theme nights were just perfect thing. People understood the assignment really. When we went to the pool on Friday, we swam until like 7 in the night. There were lights in the pool, there were fountains. We just had such a nice, awesome experience together. Yeah, and for the people, well, we had 54 people who came, which is such a nice intimate number. It wasn't really large, but it was really good and intimate, and we were able to enjoy each and everyone's company.